Wake said he could use the clicker to undo the horror story. I need to get back to Bright Falls, to Casey and Wake. I should check in with Casey. Open this with my bare hands. Come on, Casey. No answer. David. Pick up, pick up, pick up.
Hey, this is David. Leave a message.
David, can you call me back, please? It's urgent. Please. Why isn't David answering? Is Logan all right? How does this all work? Has the horror story already gotten her? Wake should know. Flooding's lowered. I should look around, see where the water was hiding.
Thank you.
doesn't look right. Oh. Think, Saga. Nope. No. Need to find the key.
And cuckoo clock designer Terry Feldman. Terry, how are we today?
Hey there, Pat. Doing just fine. I'm a super big fan of the show. What a treat to be on with you today.
Oh, the pleasure's all mine, Terry. Now, I hear you're doing something special for Deerfest. Tell us about that.
Yeah. I'm crafting a selection of custom basswood cuckoo clocks, but the real special sauce is when it's cuckoo time and you're expecting a bird to pop out for a chirp. I'll come to good old ear.
Well, that's just neat.
This bridge got fixed quick.
Alan Wake. My name comes up, your books come up, you come up. I've read them. There are echoes of my life in there that makes me feel like someone's been watching me. What happened to Alan Wake? The unanswered mystery. Never expected to find you alive.
Ah, my head's killing me.
I think you like using people, Wake. Taking their lives and twisting them into your stories. And when someone gets hurt, it's kick-ass material for the next one. Shit! Spilled my coffee.
Take it you're not a fan then, Agent Casey.
This is not your playground, and I'm not your fucking creation.
It doesn't work that way. You can't make something out of nothing, even in the dark place where the rules hardly apply. It's very complicated to make fiction come true. I saw visions of what's happening. What will happen? Dreams. I tried to use them in my writing. I understand how dangerous it is now. Even with a paralyzing amount of planning. I think I stopped writing. I think I gave up. But there's a manuscript. Maybe I forgot not to write. The dark place makes you forget. I just want to fix this. Find a version of the story that fixes everything.
Shut up! Get down! FBI!
We want the writer!
No one else needs to get hurt!
Fuck off! Shit!
Hey! What are you doing? Scratch! He's close!
Stay down!
Wait! I need a gun!
No chance.
FBI!
I had escaped the dark place, so had the dark presence. Scratch. He was here, in Bright Falls. I could feel him as a growing pressure in my head, stronger by the minute. Why didn't he kill me with the rest? What did he want? I needed to find Casey. We were on the same side in this fight. Strength in numbers. I need to protect myself. flashlight. How nostalgic. That's Casey. He was still alive. The FBI were after. Were they letting themselves be taken? Or did the Dark Presence not discriminate? The pressure in my head was unbearable. Scratch was getting closer, stronger than ever.
Casey!